Hello guys, today I'm gonna show you on how to make a slideshow using your iPhone. It is just easy to make a slideshow using the Splice app. To start with, you should have a Splice video editor and maker installed on your phone. Okay, so I already have a Splice app installed on my phone, so I'm gonna click it. Okay, after you click the Splice app, it will show like this. Click the start a new project, you will see a add icon button. Click it, and it will show all the pictures. Select all the pictures you want to add on your slideshow. So I'm gonna select some of my cake designs to make a slideshow. And then on the upper right, just click next, and you will see it will show a new project. Name your slideshow as a project title. So I'm gonna name it as Amazing Cake. Amazing Cakes, and click the blue button in the middle. And then the aspect ratio on the bottom, just click the square. And then on the upper right, you will see the create, just click it. Okay, once you selected all the pictures, it is now time to do the slideshow video. As you can see, in between the pictures, you will see a small squares. Okay, and then click one of the squares and it will show all the transitions at the bottom. So it's up to you if you want to pick one and apply to all the pictures. So I'm gonna choose this circle and it will show like that. And if you want to use this one on all the pictures, so just use this at the bottom, you will see the check sign and you can apply to all. Just click apply to all, you will see it at the bottom of the screen. Okay, so once you're done applying all the transitions on your video, you will see a blue bar that will help you to make the transition slow or make it fast. So it's up to you which one will you pick. So I'm gonna pick the 9 seconds and it will show like that. Okay, so once done applying all the transitions on your video, you can click the picture. Okay, so we'll go from the start of the video, and at the bottom, look for the musical note and click it. And here you can see there's a lot of variety of music that you can choose from. Also choose from iTunes, or you can also import music. So there are a lot of categories on this one. So if you want a classical, if you want a sad, pop and dance, Latin, jazzy, summer, Christmas, fun, action, country, kids, romantic, chill, inspiring, energetic, cinematic and happy. So I'm gonna pick this chill. And from this chill, I will going to pick at home. And on the upper right, just click add. And now I have a music background for my slideshow. So as you can see guys, I applied the transitions earlier. Ready to save. just clicked it, and then on the bottom just save, click the save. And the video is successfully exported, and now we can check on our photos. Click on the photos, and this is the video.